I think there's one area we haven't discussed before we end is, and that's cost. People out there can't afford a shot.
So the shots are free. We've done it in such a way, because when I do it, so that you know, like at the pop-up centers, 60% of people didn't have insurance. I ate the cost of it.
Right.
You know, and the shots were free, so I don't have to pay for that. But the administration,
yeah, because that's something that the people would need to know,
Yeah, no, there'll be no charge.
Before you go talking to them, some of them don't have medical insurance.
Right.
And they're the ones being left out and left behind, whether they're Indians or blacks or the Spanish people or Chinese people.
No, but yeah, it's free.